At SolarSpell, student success is central to our mission, and we're proud to have students involved year-round in every aspect of our projects. In the summer of 2020, despite not being able to get together and work in person or travel, a number of students joined the SolarSpell team to work together all remotely on organizing, reviewing, and gathering new content for our digital libraries. Students have the opportunity to engage globally, behave entrepreneurially, carry out real-world work with purpose and impact, and transform society. Colin, a fourth-year geography major from ASU, was one of the students who worked with SolarSpell during the summer.
What made me get involved with the initiative at SolarSpell was the fact that they were helping people. For me, helping people is a big part of what I want to do in my life. Being able to apply my passions and my knowledge to a project that was making a difference was easily the best thing about working for SolarSpell this summer.
SolarSpell works to provide learners with the knowledge they need to address the challenges they face. Gilgal is a MasterCard scholar getting his master's degree in biomedical engineering at ASU. He grew up in Africa and saw firsthand how the work he did this summer will directly and positively impact those in resource-constrained areas and address the challenges he himself faced during his childhood.
The thing that struck me most about SolarSpell was that they were addressing a problem that I think I faced personally growing up. So getting resources to people who don't have resources.
By working with SolarSpell, students are learning how to collaborate across disciplines and borders to create solutions for a better global future.
Curating content was a way for me to make an immediate impact in resource-constrained areas around the world.
Grace is a Bridge to Rwanda scholar who interned with SolarSpell from the University of Rochester. She's originally from South Sudan, where we've implemented our primary and secondary school digital libraries. Our latest project in South Sudan is a nursing and midwifery library, which Grace, who's a public health major, focused on over the summer.
It was like just motivating me to work with them so that we can bring these resources to South Sudan where most of the students don't have those resources.
University students are so important to the work we do at the SolarSpell Initiative. The real beauty for these students is that they're able to see that their work can make an impact in the world even while they're still in school. Not only are they making a global impact, they're also positively affecting their own lives and future professional growth through work that matters.